This is justice. I don't have this in my real life. Dating? My last relationship ended because, well, we were different. I was a morning person and she was nuts. Complicated. Do I have to say complicated now? Do I have to clean it up for the stupid little millennials and say, she was complicated, she was complicated, she was nuts! I was always in trouble. Listen, I thought I was being romantic one night. Ready for this? Everything was mean. She was always, you're mean. You're mean. Even when I wasn't being mean. Look at her, put her arm around him. Do you say that to him all the time? Is he mean? Is he mean? Do you get it all the time? All the time. We're not even being mean, are we? I said to her, I go, hey, do you mind putting the half and half away? She goes, you're mean. I didn't say, hey, the half and half doesn't put itself away every day. I thought that, but I didn't say it. I thought I was being romantic one night. Ready for that? We're cuddling, and she's very petite and beautiful, and I go, you're so soft. It's like cuddling with a marshmallow. I know it's wrong now. Me, I thought I was being cute and romantic, you know, until I got the look. Women, when you do something wrong, you get the look. They just, their neck snaps back. Like, they couldn't be further away from you. I just start backpedaling. I'm like a size two marshmallow. A stale size two marshmallow. A strong, independent, stale marshmallow that we have sex on the side marshmallow. I'm a marshmallow. I'm a stupid marshmallow. Want to know the last thing she said to me when we broke up? The last thing is I was getting the keys back to my house. Now, people say things in the heat of the moment. This was bad. She looked at me and she said, do you want to know why you never made it as a comedian? Because you're mean. And I thought, well, thank God she thinks I'm funny, because, you know. Mean I can fix. Funny, you kind of got to be born with. That would have broken my heart. She's like, you didn't make it because you're not funny. That would have devastated me.